says he's not gonna change it up, but if he looks at us, he doesn't think that he's gonna change our stuff the same. Experience always helps. I think, the best team, they were really dropping in the last to play off with the wild card, so they've seen it as well. I think the whole team's really well there. We're on the same scenario. So, the team had a win, and there's no game after our own. So, if you lose, we're going to be with it, obviously, but we hope we'll be in there. So, I think that going out there, we're going to give everything we got. I don't feel like we need to try to do more than what we're capable of doing. We can save ourselves and do what we're capable of doing.
Mark,
see what happens.
Mark.
I know.
Yeah.
Thing about in the game seven scenario is you have to keep your emotions in check. You have to try to breathe and you have to try to remember what your strengths are and compete to those strengths. I think this team has done before. Obviously, we've had these scenarios in 2012. We have the entire first two rounds, so and they had it in the wild card game as well as earlier. So I think that everybody knows that we just need to focus and just stay with ourselves and hopefully do your best and not let the emotion of the game catch you back.
There haven't been many game sevens in the last few years. Is there a cool element to it once you get over this?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know about cool. I think both teams would rather not happen. I mean, if we had a situation, we could all. Yeah, yeah. But I think that by the end of the game, whoever the winner is going to say that it was a hard-fought battle, but it was earned. And I think you earned it in Sweden, too, but I think when you got game seven, both teams are going out there. It was an earned championship. Everybody on the I did not see him in there. He's a big guy, so but no, he wasn't down there.
Tomorrow night, you look up to be ready, right from the outset, or